watching NASCAR Thunder 2004 gameplay premiere right here on Blue Nick. All right, so we're going to Talladega at nighttime, and that is Alabama 500 with Ward Burton.
MRN presents NASCAR Winston Cup Racing Under the Lights, live from the Talladega Super Speedway, located in Talladega, Alabama. And Barney, this track always manages to produce some white-knuckle moments.
Let me sum it up for you all. 2.6 miles, 4 lanes, 190 miles an hour. Just doesn't get much better. Let's just hope these guys can stay out of the big one.
Start your engine.
at Tiburon International Speedway, Tiburon 500.
Welcome to the unique Tiburon Super Speedway in Orlando, Florida. MRN is live to bring you flag-to-flag coverage of tonight's NASCAR Winston Cup Series action. This is a huge track, isn't it, Barney?
Yeah, you think 190 mile an hour is fast. Just wait until you see these speeds today. These guys are crazy. That's why I'm up here in the booth, where it's nice and cozy.
Casey Mears brings another well-known racing name to NASCAR.
Well, he brings some talent of his own also, but having an uncle with Indy wins certainly doesn't hurt your chances of getting a ride.
Oh,
So at the Kansas Speedway Nighttime Kansas 400.
Welcome to MRN's presentation of NASCAR Winston Cup Racing from the Kansas Speedway. Tell us a little bit about this track, Barney.
Well, the track is pretty similar to Chicagoland. They were both built at the same time and added to the schedule in the same year. Not really any history built up here yet, but I'm sure there will be soon.
McMurray moved up to Winston Cup after having an impressive year in the Busch Series in 2002.
He picked up a couple of wins and finished 6th in the points last year. Plus, he did an admirable job filling in for Sterling Marlin in some cup runs.
In 2002, Rusty Wallace had a streak of consecutive seasons with a victory stopped at 16.
He and Ricky Rudd tied for the longest win streak, but you know Rusty wanted to take it for himself. Now he just has to look at starting a new streak.
Time to go.